Industrial IoT, or IIoT, what is it exactly? This refers to the extension of IoT in industrial sectors and applications. That was easy enough to explain, but what benefits can industrial IoT provide? Stay tuned to find out. We'll be discussing three main markets of industrial IoT, which are energy and utilities, manufacturing, and connected logistics and transportation. IIoT is driven by the idea of combining informational technology and operational technology, and provides opportunities for innovation in many areas, such as automation, optimization, intelligent manufacturing, smart industry, asset tracking, and much, much more. IIoT revolves around how big data can be integrated into enhanced knowledge, intelligence, action, and value. First up, we'll talk about the energy and utilities market, which encompasses power and utilities and oil and gas. The global utilities market is expected to reach almost $6 trillion by 2025. By integrating sensor technology, automation, and big data, the energy and utility industry is able to effectively implement smart grids and smart metering for power efficiency and cost savings. Key energy applications include remote monitoring.
You stay here. It's my birthday. Everybody else is leaving. Why do I have to stay?
Predictive maintenance. Worker safety. And cybersecurity. Manufacturing is the second sector we'll go over today. And believe it or not, you are currently living through the fourth industrial revolution. This is referred to as Industry 4.0. And this fourth iteration of the industrial revolution centers around the infusion of artificial intelligence in manufacturing. Manufacturing makes up the second largest market of industrial IoT, with some sources projecting it to reach over $730 billion by 2027. Manufacturing innovation incorporates smart factories that harness the 11 pillars of technological advancements to enhance their operations, asset management, and equipment maintenance. The 11 pillars of Industry 4.0 work in conjunction to unlock efficiencies and enable cost savings in manufacturing facilities.
Here she comes.
Prior to Industry 4.0, manufacturing companies lacked the application of data, information, and communication technologies within their production chain.
Fine, you're doing splendidly. Speed it up a little!
Industry 4.0 provides optimization past the physical systems of Industry 3.0 and even outdoes real and virtual cyber-physical systems through heavy reliance on AI. And it also provides accessible data to all industries digitally. The third largest market of IIoT that we'll discuss today is connected logistics and transportation. This is referred to as Logistics 4.0 and seeks to fully digitize the supply chain model. Logistics 4.0 enables increased real-time supply chain management within the realm of IoT, cyber-physical systems, AI, new technology, and enhanced analytics. The global connected logistics market size was about $14 billion in 2018, and is projected to reach over $82 billion by 2026. When it comes to logistics management, companies are focused on addressing the 7 R's. Check the link in the description below for more information about the 7 R's. But to simplify all that corporate speak, the idea is that in order to enable smart supply chain management, the right data is needed at the right time and the right place. When combined with another concept called the four pillars of connected logistics systems, logistics businesses can unlock the true benefits of logistics 4.0. Through the use of advanced communication systems and IoT sensors, the logistics industry can implement a digital supply chain that can effectively gather data, track shipments, and address temperature-sensitive products and excess waste. From sensors and modules to routers and gateways, Symmetry Electronics has over 20 years of expertise in IIoT. We offer ready-to-ship inventory, engineering support for your designs, and an intuitive online store. Symmetry offers dynamic solutions for the development of robust industrial IoT applications. So be sure to contact Symmetry today.